fellas. Wow. Just turn around and see how many people there are. You freak out here. Yeah, that's working. Life's a sad check, folks. Well, thanks, Anders. Where's Sucky Evans? I'm gonna go, second best thing about this sort of gathering is the fact that we are meeting up face to face as real human beings.
Amen.
This one's called Point of View. It's about getting your point of view by discussing and communicating with real life, three-dimensional people instead of getting off your fucking views, getting all your views off your fucking screens all the time. It's called Point of View.
Thank you.
It's also 99%. Which brings it to the question, who's the 1%? Right, you don't want to say this. You really are not the 1%. Don't even go there. Young man Michael here is actually part of the 99%. Because he does not control the media, he does not control the internet, he does not control money, or the government, or the press, or the print, or the message given out to society at large, that we are all being looked after by the freaking people with all the power and all the money. We're not being looked after, we're being shat on a daily fucking basis. And I've only realised that our incompetence at dealing with it is merely because we're looking at it the wrong way round, twisted round. We are 99% of the fucking population on the planet. We've got more ideas than the 1%. We've got more humanity, we've got more connectivity, we've got more power than those fucking rich scum bastards. The 99%.
Yeah.
wasn't a great American mascot.
Thank you.
say to me, okay, the way to say it again, will help you to forget. Will you keep your ideologies and fold them all away? You're ready to leave, and now you're out of England. You can't afford to leave it. Keep your brain on my nemesis and burn the weather. Carry on as ever. Gotta work on that muscle. Come and have a fart. Right, here's the show. I want you to think we're going to start this song called Peroxide.